And that was an awesome performance by Harry Styles. Ooh. For sure. We can't wait for more performances from Louis Cabaldi, Billie Eilish, and The Weeknd on the iHeartRadio Jingle Ball. Mm-hmm. The show is putting us in the mood to sing a Christmas song.
Yeah.
Ready, guys?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Ready.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You better not shout. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, we wish you all
happy holidays.